And now Parker's going to turn and hold on to it at the blue line. Loads up. Backdoor pass. Here's a chance. Oh, and Bonaventura's got it. It looked like the tying goal was on the stick for Victoria. Teague Patton had an empty net on the short side. He turned, he put the backhand on, but out of nowhere came the Calgary netminder wearing the mask because he just robbed a goal, Ethan Buenaventura.
That's an incredible save.